After a slew of violent outbreaks at his past rallies, GOP frontrunner Donald Trump continues to apologize and deny responsibility for the rhetoric used while campaigning across America. Regarding the protesters that have been seen at his events as of late, Trump has been quoted in saying that his supporters should hit back more often and that even he himself would like to punch a protester in the face.